perfect for me. Rock steady, rock steady. She's perfect for me. Rock steady, rock steady.
And it's perfect for me.
Rock steady, rock steady.
Hello once again and welcome to our After Midnight Rocksteady specials. Now tonight we feature one of Britain's authentic rock heroes, guitarist, singer, producer, Dave Edmonds. His 20-year career started in the late 60s when he burst on the scene as the guitar hero in the storming trio Love Sculpture. Then his solo climbed to the top of the charts in 1970 with his one-man band version of Smiley Lewis's I Hear You Knockin'. That was an international hit, selling over 3 million copies. Then Dave signed to Led Zeppelin's Swan Song label and he cut a string of magnificent, hard-rocking solo albums. Then on to form one of the great British bands, Rockpile, with Nick Lowe, Terry Williams and Billy Bremner. Splitting from Rockpile in the early 80s, he then emerged as one of the most in-demand producers around, collaborating on albums with the Stray Cats, Everly Brothers, Jeff Beck, Dion DiMucci, Katie Lang, Shakin' Stevens and Status Quo. Now, this year, Edmonds released a solo album, his first in 5 years, called Closer to the Flame, and at London's Town and Country Club, Rocksteady caught up with the great rock and roller himself. He's joined on stage by his own special guests, that's Graham Parker, Dion DiMucci, Steve Cropper, Terry Williams, and the La Bamba Horns. Okay, let's turn up the volume, and let's get down to some real serious rock and roll.
Yeah. Feed the world. Well, that's the comme j'ai soif.
Ça va être
un bon
goût.
Moi aussi.
Et en plus, je suis plus jeune.
Ah, la bolognaise.
Oh, c'est du bœuf. Bon.
Non, le monde sur un plat.
Most compact detergents rely on a softener to get clothes soft. New Bold Ultra doesn't. It's all in one, and that saves you money.
We run a very fair house here on Sundays. Mum sticks the lunch on, Dad sleeps it off. And I recycle the dishes. God, see the grease on that? Mind you, when it comes to knocking grease on the head, this fairy liquid's a serious piece of kit. It's kind to your hands, Mum says, and it cleans right through to the squeak. Perfect results every time.
Fairy cuts grease to the squeak. In 5 days, we'll change the way you wash your face forever.
Well, I've been using soap and water sort of all my life. I don't really see that there's much of an alternative.
Use Ulaid's new foaming beauty wash for 5 days instead of soap and surprise yourself.
After rinsing, my skin feels soft, not dry like soap can leave it. I noticed a difference after 5 days. Fresher and cleaner and very smooth and not at all dry.
Ulaid's new foaming beauty wash. It'll change the way you wash your face forever.
I won't use soap again.
More
chocolate,
more caramel, more crunch, 10% more Twix.
Welcome back to Dave Edmonds and Friends at the Town and Country Club. Let's start off this set here with Dion DiMucci and King of the New York Streets.
World was my appetizer. I turned gang into fertilizer. King of the New York Street. I broke hearts like a window pane. Breakfast, I'd eat nails and chains. To my kingdom, I'd proclaim King of the New York Street. We walk, we sang. New York Street. Whoa, schools, they gave me nothing needed. To my throne I proceeded. Yeah, always heated, King of the New York Street. We walk, we sang. Jack, 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 shooting dice, double dealing, King of the New York Street. I was on the 16th, yeah. What could I know? In my mind, these passing years, the legend sure has gone. Each time I jump behind the wheel of a pinstripe of Oldsmobile, guys will bow, girls did squeal, King of the New York Street. Whoa, local bullets, I deflated, back street jive that I translated. I just rule from my backyard, living fast, living hard. They call me king of the New York streets. We walk, we sang. Jack and Gay Down. From cocaine lies, yeah.
You're the best. Choosing up sides to kick the can. He'll leave backseat door there in on the subway while. It's written on the subway while. It's just a frozen yesterday. To make it more, we take away. Remember the wonder of the road there in on the subway. Gangway lines, hydrants flooding August night. Those 20 years I can't recall. Yeah, written on the subway, wow. Written on the subway, wow. Subway wall.
There you are.
That's Dion there, of course, with his classic, The Wanderer. And we'll have more music from Dave Edmonds and friends after the break.
Are your debts getting out of control? Rates, mortgage, credit cards? Don't wait till it gets over your head. Send for the Debt Guide from the Office of Fair Trading. The Debt Guide shows you how to make the best use of your money and deal with outstanding creditors. Send for your survival guide today, before you're out of your depth.
Keep bouncing and close by three instructions with care.
You do run, run, run. You do run, run.
Light the fuse and arms, leg and give it some air.
You do run, run, run. You do run, run. Oi!
Never chuck them around.
Oi!
Never hang around.
Oi! You don't do run.
If you break the fireworks, cunt,
we'll break your legs.
Then you won't run.
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 You won't run.
Run. Follow the fireworks code by order of
the management.
Rocksteady, let's go! We're going to slide down a bit now.
This is something I don't think I've ever done before, but it's a little song off the new album. It's called Never Take the Place of You.
Thank you.
Driving like a nun in the rain. Don't think I was acting so hysterically, but I didn't see a thing until it came. A gun up my motor in a half-hour drive. I wasn't gonna take any of that. Don't get mad at me, it's about suicide. All I ever hear is a crash, bang, bang, down. Falling from the wreckage, falling from the wreckage. Bits of me scattered in the trees and all my hedges. Falling from the wreckage, falling from the wreckage. But with his exploding nose, he'd been giving it maximum today. Shouting, how the devil, you in trouble, I suppose. All you ever do is run away. Gunned up the motor into hyperdrive. I wasn't gonna take any of that. Don't get by, that is a bad suicide. Cause all I ever hear is zoom, bang, 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 slap.
Rolling from the wreckage,
bits of me scattered in the trees and on the hedges.
Rolling from the wreckage, rolling from the wreckage,
into a brand new car.
Calling, calling,
calling from the wreckage.
Calling, calling,
calling from the wreckage.
Calling, calling,
calling from the wreckage. Drop my drink and hit some people running for the door. I gotta make some kind of impression. Cause when I'm disconnected from the driving wheel, I'm only half the man I should be. Mental hitting, mental is all I feel. Everything as good as it possibly could be. You think by now at least I have my brain will get the message. Trees around the hedges. Into a brand new car. Crawling down the wreckage. Crawling down the wreckage. Crawling down the wreckage.
I like it. That's Crawling from the Wreckage there, and that, of course, was Dave Edmonds with friends Graham Parker, Steve Cropper, Dion DiMucci, Terry Williams, and the La Bamba Horns. So tell us about next week, Nicky.
Well, next week we go to Camden Lock in London for the authentic sound of New Orleans. Next week, the wonderful Neville Brothers in concert. So join us on Rocksteady After Midnight next week. Until then, from Dave and me, good night.
Perfect for me. Rocksteady, Rocksteady.
What would happen?
See you for five.
If all the baddies went on strike?
I shall return this stolen property to a police officer.
For the first night, we can sleep soundly in our beds.
But with crime figures going down and picketing criminals...
Spare a few, Bob, Sarge.
What do the goodies do?
It's 25 to 12.
Strike must be broken.
Crime Strike, beginning a new season of Thursday Night Films, tomorrow at 9 on 4.
Well, just time at virtually 19 minutes to 2 for my network director, Mary Guy Pinkney, and myself, Trevor Nichols, to wish you a very good night. Good night.